Yeshua, your great-grandfather, Hatzke's father, had a sweetheart, a cousin, and they loved each other. And Dale, of course, I told you all of the girls left for America, all of the my grandmother's sisters. So she went to America, and the first thing she worked and she made papers for him to come. Okay? The trouble was when she sent the papers was in beginning of 1914. That year, Yeshua was mobilized to the Russian army, and they went to the army. But my grandmother, Rivke, knew that it was an opportunity that she can't miss. She's got one son by the name of Yeshua, the other one by the name of Yosef. Start with a J. So she put him in, they gave him the papers and said, go to America. When he arrived to America, Yeshua's sweetheart wanted to kill him right on the spot. Because she came with flowers and you name it, she knew 100% that her. But that was in 1914, right before the war. And he told us stories that he had so much trouble to pay off the money and everything else. That's how it happened that his sweetheart, Ishiye, got married to somebody else.